CIET-NCERT brings to you the series of science songs. Friends, in this series, we present to you the program Respiration.
Continuous processes in respiration. Continuous processes in respiration. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Processes are there in respiration. Breathe in, breathe out. Processes are there in respiration. Inhalation, 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 inhalation. Breathe in processes, inhalation. Breathe in air with oxygen in inhalation. Breathe in processes, inhalation. Breathe in air with oxygen in inhalation. Exhalation, 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 exhalation. Breathe out processes, exhalation. Carbon dioxide rich air in exhalation. Breathe out processes, exhalation. Carbon dioxide rich air in exhalation.
What happens during respiration?
Yes, friends. Actually, respiration is completed in two phases. One, which we can observe, that is breathing in and breathing out. Let us listen now. What happens in other phase, which takes place in cells where food is broken down to release energy.
Inhaled air reaches every cell during respiration. Breakdown of food happens during respiration.
It's so interesting.
Energy stored in food is released during respiration. This process is called aerobic respiration.
Oxygen is required for aerobic respiration.
I need more energy.
Yes, you need more energy. So fast, fast, faster will be respiration.
I need more oxygen, you need more oxygen.
I need more oxygen, you need more oxygen. Quicker, quicker, quicker will be respiration.
Yay!
Quicker, quicker, quicker will be respiration.
Oh, feeling drowsy. Drowsy.
Slower will be respiration. Lack of oxygen slows down respiration.
I need more oxygen, you need more oxygen.
I need more oxygen, you need more oxygen.
But if oxygen is limited, will respiration still take place?
What will happen to respiration? Will respiration still happen?
Well, now it becomes anaerobic respiration.
Yes, we got it! What happens during respiration?
This is how we get energy. energy from respiration.
This is how we get energy from respiration. This is how we get energy from respiration.
Children, we hope this song has made you tap and clap. It has energized you and you have surely enjoyed it. Now let's do some activity in play way. Are you ready?
Yes, we are ready.
Okay, now breathe in. Very good. And breathe out. Nice. And now breathe in and breathe out twice. You are doing very well. Now inhale and exhale. That's nice. So we have learned today that when inhaled air reaches every cell of body during respiration, breakdown of food happens during respiration.
Yes.
Then, energy stored in food is released during respiration.
Very good. And this process is called
aerobic respiration.
Because
oxygen is required in this process.
But if food is broken down without using oxygen, it is called anaerobic respiration. Do you know? Our muscle cells can also respire anaerobically. But only for a short time.
Is it so?
Do you have any idea when does it happen? Let me tell you. When you do fast running.
Running.
Cycling. Heavy exercise. Or we can say when demand for energy is high. But the supply of oxygen is limited. Then
anaerobic respiration takes place.
Oh, absolutely right. Now let me ask you one more thing. Do you yawn?
Yes, we all do.
How? Show me.
But why does this happen?
Well, yawning is also breathing in and out. By mouth, or even sometimes by nose if you want to hide. When we feel bored, tired or sleepy, we just don't breathe as deeply as we usually do. So the intake of oxygen in our body becomes less because our breathing has slow down. Therefore, yawning helps us bring more oxygen into the blood and moves more carbon dioxide out of the blood.
Is it like this?
Really interesting.
Now show me, how do you yawn once again? And now, breathe in and breathe out. Fast, faster, faster, faster. Friends, this program was not just to impart information about respiration, but the idea was to make you feel the processes which we do continuously but just don't realize.
Respiration. You were just listening to this program. Academic guidance, coordination and script by Dr. Ruchi Verma. Composed by Ajit Horo. Sung by Ruchi Verma, Parvati Poddar, Megha, Swasti and Priyanshi Verma. Drama voices were Ruchi Verma, Anchal, Malvika and Priyanshi Verma. recorded by Bati Langlingdo, assisted by Vimlesh Chaudhary and produced by Ajit Horo. Friends, this program was brought to you by the Department of Education in Science and Mathematics and presented to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.